welcome to English online class for fourth class. Today we are going to learn some grammar. Okay, Nana. In grammar, they have given you syllables. Syllables is a part of English grammar. Please open your books.
Page number 12. In page number 12, they have given you grammar, that is pronunciation. In pronunciation, today our topic is syllables. Okay, Nana. Page number 12, syllables.
Syllables. So in English, we will have so many words. We have so many words. So every word can be divided into parts, into individual parts. Okay. So words can be divided into parts. That is only words can be divided into syllables. Okay, Nana. Word can be divided into syllables. So what is syllable? Syllable is the sound of the vowel that is created when we are pronouncing a word. Syllable is the sound of the vowel. Edaina word ni manam pronounce chesetappudu, when we are pronouncing a word, the vowel sound is created. Okay, the vowel sound is created when we are pronouncing a word. That is only a syllable. Manam edaina word pronounce chesetappudu vowel sound ostundi nana, that is only syllable. Okay, next, single unbroken sound of a word. Syllable is the single unbroken sound. Manam dani divide cheyalemu, continuation sound, okate sound, oka sound ni manam divide cheyalekunta untam kada. So single unbroken sound of a word is syllable. Okay, remember this points. And syllable is a complete word. Syllable is a complete word. Syllable ante enti, complete word ante enti? What is syllable and complete word? Now for example, we will take word bat. Okay, so we cannot divide this bat. Bat ani continuation sound, okate sound bat. Okay, so we cannot divide this word. This is a one syllable. In this word is a one syllable. Okay, so sometimes syllable can be a complete word. Okay, complete word ayi undochu. Sometimes syllable may be complete word or a part of word. Okay, or a part of word. So now if we take example as apple. Apple. Now we can divide this word into two parts. Apple. Okay, apple. Now this is one syllable and this is two syllable. Two syllables we are having in word apple. So syllable can be a part of a word. Understood? Sometimes we cannot divide a word, then syllable can be a complete word. And if you can divide a word into syllables, that is only the part of a word. Syllable can be a part of a word with one vowel sound. Okay, here in this word bat we have one vowel, a, isn't it? So again, in apple we have a one vowel and pearl we have a one vowel. So syllable will have a vowel sound. Syllable lo vowel sound untundi. Okay, we will have a vowel letter in syllable. That is must. Okay, see here I have written syllable must have a vowel in it. Syllable lo vowel untundi, must have vowel untundi. It should have a vowel in it, syllable. Next, vowel heard in a syllable could be one or more vowel letters. Edanna manam syllable edanna word cheppetappudu vowel heard in a syllable edanna part, okay, part of a word cheppetappudu could be one or more vowel letters. Sometimes we will have only one vowel letter in syllable. Sometimes we will have more than one. For example, if we take board, we have two vowel letters, O and A. In board, in word board, we have O and A, two vowel letters. Sometimes we will have only one vowel letter, and sometimes we will have more than one vowel letter in syllable. Okay, Nana? Next, the number of vowels heard in a word. Number of vowels heard in a word. Edanna word manam cheppetappudu kani rasetappudu kani. So number of vowels, vowels, any vowels untayi a word lo, that will be equal to the number of syllables in a word. Any vowels untayo, any ovals untayo oka word lo manam cheppe tappudu that will be equal to the syllables anni syllables untayi word lo okay na oka word cheppe tappudu enni ovals sound vastundo anni syllables untayi edanna word lo manam pronounce chese tappudu edanna word ni manam pronounce chese tappudu enni oval sounds vastayo anni syllables a word lo untayi okay so next sometimes we can tell syllable as a beat also okay nana so that it will make easy to find out how many syllables are there in a word so now we'll go to examples nana in textbook they have given you
in page number 12 please open page number 12 read these words and tap your desk with a pencil for each syllable now you don't have desk I think we can clap okay nana
So read these words and tap your desk with a pencil for each syllable. They are asking you to clap or make some noise. Okay, make some beat, beat, make some beat for each syllable. Either na word shape it, apuru any syllables use. Any beats, give a mantra. So that it will be easy for you to make out how many, to figure out how many syllables are there in a word. Now they gave you example as visiting. Okay, na na. They gave you example as word. Visiting. In visiting, they are asking you. I think already they have given you. Yes, they have given you how many syllables are there. To understand, for you people, they have given you two examples. In that example, the first one is visiting. Visiting. Here, this word can be divided into syllables. Okay. So now you can find out how many syllables are there in this word by making some noise beats okay beats v c t okay this is the three syllables this word is having three syllables v z t and every syllable has oval in it you can observe I v okay v is e it makes e sound oval sound c e e is a oval sound ting e I you can see here I every syllable has a oval in it isn't it so three syllables we have three syllables in word visiting and number of taps are three how many syllables are there three syllables And number of taps three taps by beats or taps you can easily find out how many syllables are there in a word b c t so you have three syllables that is three taps next they gave you one more example remembering Remembering. Now you can make out how many syllables are there by beats and taps. Remembering. There are four syllables in this word, and you can observe in every syllable there is an oval. E e e I. So in every syllable there is an oval, and this is the rule that syllable is having what is that rule syllable must have oval in it okay syllable is the sound of the oval that is created when we are pronouncing a word okay nana and here we have how many syllables four syllables and how many taps we made four taps okay now bat dog all these are one syllable book all these are one syllable and see you cannot break this words bat is a continuation word dog book and apple apple this is two syllables and visiting three syllables remembering four syllables so you can make out syllables by tapping okay tapping your hands you can find out how many syllables are there in a word. Okay, Nana?